Here we are in Premiere. I have two videos on the timeline, and in order to create the transition, we need to make the videos overlap. But before we do, let's choose the point where we want the transition to begin. For me, it will be 1 second. So I'm going to move the time indicator to 1 second and then drag the second video, the one we will be transitioning to 1 second, one track above the first. So it should be at video track number two. And here you can see the videos are overlapping. After that, open effects window and search for gradient wipe. It will be under video effects transition, drag that to the second video on top, then make sure you are at the start of the second video, head over to the effect controls panel, and under the gradient wipe, we're going to create a keyframe for transition completion by clicking on our stopwatch and set the value to 100%. Then move 1 second forward, so I'm going to add a second over here, and set transition completion to 0. Now, if you give this a preview, we'll get this kind of transition. And in my opinion, it looks very sharp and not pleasant to the eye, so I'd love to add some softness to it. Luckily, we can do that by increasing the transition softness. So I'm going to move to the middle of this transition and then increase the transition softness to 50%. And I'll soften the transition, so if you give this a preview now, the whole transition will be a lot softer and more pleasant to the eye. Also, we get the option to invert the gradient. I'll invert the whole transition, and in some cases, it might look better, as in the example that I have over here. Let me check the invert gradient, and the whole transition should look a lot smoother now. And after you're done with adjusting the gradient wipe, you can simply right-click on it, select Save Preset, give it a name you like, and then next time you open Effects Panel and search for whatever you've called it, it will be under the presets. So let me select the second video and delete the gradient wipe that we've just applied. And then you simply drag the preset that you just made to the second video on top. And here we get the same transition from scratch, so you don't have to create it every single time. That is it for this one. Thank you for watching.